Vou lá no Vegas. The hell? I'm able to move up and down with the arrow keys, but I'm not able to like actually select. Alrighty. So, last time we left off, we completed Russell's quest. So, Russell's quest is complete. Next on the list is the Storyteller. She's from the Storyteller series, which is pretty popular on YouTube. So let's recruit him. Hey, man.
How are you?
I'm good.
Hey there, Wanderer. Care to hear a... Wait, I know you. You're the Courier, aren't you? By the glow, I can't believe it's you.
It is.
Standing here, next to me. I don't want to sound too forward. I mean, we just met, but... Well, I'm a huge fan. It would be my honor to help document your travels. You see, I'm a storyteller by trade. A story like yours is rare to come by. What do you say?
Yeah.
Great. Got loads of stories for you. But I'll try to keep my mouth shut. I'll try.
Yeah. Edna comes with it too, right? Good robot. Can I ask you something? Do you like traveling with a storyteller? Okay. Tap lightly. Good robot. Alright, let's go, man. You got anything to say about Good Springs? Ain't shit. Ain't shit to talk about Good Springs? What about my sweet ass armor? You ain't shit to talk about my armor? Let's get some, like, free loot while we're here. Might as well. I think I haven't been here. The schoolhouse.
Move along, please.
Yeah, get him. I got like a little army. How's Jeeves? He's fine. After I found him, he wasn't in the greatest of conditions, but he's fine. No, I haven't been here. No loot or anything in here, so I haven't been here. Shit. Alright, so what quest do we have to do here? Pretty sure Storyteller doesn't have a quest. Abba Dabba Honeymoon. Abba Dab. Oh, I could do this. I kinda wanna do this. I kinda wanna do the little like fake DLC missions, aka mod missions. Like big mod missions. Oh fuck, look who it is. It's Cake! Good old Cake, man. It's nice to see he's still here and thriving. It's the size of the statue. Which way do I go? This way? Kilburn! What would you do if I put you in a fence? The hell? Alright. So I got my little squad here. I should just disassemble my robot, honestly. I think I'm gonna do that. Package. Alright, you carry it.
I'm sworn to carry your burdens.
You better be. Hey, wait a minute. That's a different game. What is it packaged? I don't know what the fuck it's called. Yeah, what is it called? Protectron. I bet I passed her by it, didn't I? Yeah, I did. All good. Hey. Don't talk to me.
Been doing a lot of good work out there.
I need repairs.
All right.
Yeah, you repair that. That's 2,000 caps? The fuck? I didn't mean to say that. Click on that. Alright. I'm ready to sign up. Lieutenant.
Are you ready to serve your country?
Yes. I'll do anything. I'm here to sign up for the special mission.
Excellent. Sign this form. Good. I'll take the form. Okay. Here are 1,000 NCR dollars. I'll pay another 1,000 once we get back. All right, go pack your stuff if you still haven't done so. When you're ready, get into the truck and take a nap or something.
Sir, yes, sir. Can I bring a friend?
Unfortunately, the vehicle only has one spot left. Either you go...
Fuck it.
All right.
Only Raul disappears, right? The other dudes come?
Welcome back, children. You're listening to Galaxy News
Shut
Radio,
up.
The heart and soul of the Capitol.
Deserter's Fortress is playing.
For over 10 years.
All right, wake up, get up, all of you. Our mission is to bust a first recon deserter who's been involved with outlaw activities. His name is Scott Morrison. And from what I've read from the report, he's a sick son of a bitch. That's why NCR put me in charge of this mission. Intel boys tell me that he's at the radio station by the highway intersection. So
whatever, we'll do it.
We're gonna head straight in there and bust his ass down. So gear up and...
Wait, sir, wait a minute. We're actually going into the station courtyard?
Yes, that's correct.
I'm just curious. How many missions have you done in your career?
Two, including this one. Well, be assured. My first assignment was dealing with a monstrous creature.
Oh, you must be the NCR officer who took down a super mutant behemoth 4 years ago in the Boneyard.
Behemoth? What? Yeah. Yeah, that was me.
Sir?
Nice.
Didn't you tell us you were stationed at Hoover Dam 4 years ago?
Peterson, shut the fuck up and suit up. We're moving out.
Damn, Peterson got shut down. He's at Peterson. Shut the fuck up.
Okay.
What am I looking
Let's run through this one more time. Our target is
yes.
Get his head, and I will personally pay in.
Yes.
And don't forget, this is a hostile.
Yes.
Squad, form up.
All right, boys.
We're moving up.
Highway 15. Let's do this. Dude, what the fuck? Hold on, you guys are fast as shit. They're all gonna die. I can see it now. This is a small ass area. There's not too many locations. And don't fall. I need you two alive. I guess. I'm not exactly a tank. Hold up, these dudes. Just left my ass in the dust. Did they go in here? Guys, I'm not as fast as you. Can we slow down?
How disappointing. After all the years I've served, all the missions I've accomplished, NCR thinks just 5 men can take me down.
Speak up. You're going down.
Hold on a minute. I recognize both of you. The dick-headed NCR Brahmin Mangler. And a retard with a hole.
I know he didn't just call me that.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I will let my men greet you with hospitality.
Over. Not happening. Oh, fuck. Kill the one in the middle. What is this man wearing? Oh, no minigun for you. That's not gonna work. Not Lieutenant Grant. Nice fucking shooting. Oh, these guys were a lot of help. Okay. Yeah, I didn't think that was happening, honestly. Some tough motherfuckers right here. Shut up. Alright, hold up. I got it this time, don't worry. Oh my god.
Prepare for an upgrade.
I feel like I did all that. Shit. Alright, let's try this again. How about I have Annabelle out to begin with? There's gotta be an alternate way. There isn't. Shit. Blah blah blah.
Hello.
I'm very sorry, everybody. God, dude, the explosions on these rockets don't play around, do they? There's a lot of dudes in here. Can you guys just fucking die? Stop. It's not going over too well. I'm gonna make my way outside if you guys don't mind. Oh my god, I almost died.
The tongue is mightier.
I'm very sorry I keep blowing you guys up. What the fuck? What the hell, storyteller? So fucking running away and actually fight.
Time to fight.
Oh shit. Like, I can understand being like not enthusiastic to fight because I kind of like shot you with a bazooka. At least do something, dude. Oh, nice. 95% chance. I guess I had that 5% chance to miss. I missed. Yeah, I don't know if I'm not dead, honestly. It's a fucking bazooka. Holy shit. Fuck, dude, I'm about to go in here with this. It's about to go down in here. Let me just eat a couple more things. Okay. Boyo, fuck with me, see what happens. Do I have a holo? I do not have shit. Fucking try me, dirty bastard. What the hell? What are you made out of? Die! Die! Jesus Christ. This guy's getting the bazooka. What did I just drop on the floor? This is gonna be bad, isn't it? Oh my god, that hurt! How's this dude unaffected? I don't know what kind of ammo, what kind of gun I can put in him. Maybe I'll just do this. work. Worked out. What a mean sight. You guys ever see Jeeves' ass face? That's a mean man right there. Alright, can we get all the dead bodies off of my dudes here? Not Lieutenant Grant, the Brahmin killer. Who's gonna pay me now? You go play dead over there. He's got Remnant's power armor. It's pretty good. I like I can pick it up. Alright. I'm gonna pick it up and give it to you. Edna, can you hold some? Never mind. What happens if I revive these guys? We did it. Oh shit, never mind. Oh shit, he got killed in action. Alright.
I'm sworn to carry your burdens.
Yeah, you wanna carry shit? Carry that. Oh no, Lieutenant Grant died. I know he didn't send us in here with fucking just mercenaries. Who died back here? I swear I killed like one or two of them. With the bazooka itself, didn't I? Maybe their bodies just flew at us. Oh no, here's one right here. Alright. Oh fuck. I hear somebody. Where are you? I got a chainsaw. Look at this fucking arm. Get out of here. Who is this dude? This man has a fucking mini nuke on his back.
Know thy enemy.
Come back here. Not happening. Yo, that dude had a mini nuke though. Look. Midnight Duster. I can't even get the mini nuke off of him. That dude is ready to kill all of us. Okay. We're good, we're good. Can I use this? Oh shit, I can use it. Oh fuck, there's a lot of stim packs in here. That's a lot of money. Hold up. We can sell this shit. Metal armor, minigun, salt carbine. They're all in good condition too. Yeah, watch out for that midnight midget. Fuck, oh yeah, I just made like all my money back. No, don't want to talk to you. Oh, he had a nail gun. Hold up. I need to bring some bodies. Some bodies. Mm-hmm. You have an assault carbine. Come on, we're going over there. They said the littlest people pack the biggest punch. Come on, we're almost there. Come on. Just need to sell everything. Sell everything you want. Strip you down and sell everything. Hell yeah, dude. Give me some more stim packs. Give me 15. Shall I want more stim packs? What else did I pick up? That's all, right? There you go. Alright. Now we're rich. Oh no, I didn't sell the armor. What the fuck? That's a lot of money. Shit, 101 stim packs. Shout out. Alright. 1 out of 8 Mexican deaths are caused by midgets. I don't know if that's true. This is a bunch of terminals. Let's check out the terminals first. Shit, there's another assault carbine. What the fuck? Okay. This control panel is still active. Uplink coordination to Mojave Outpost. Sure. Let's do that. I'm gonna sell this guy's duster. How about that? Actually, no. I'll give it to this guy.
I'm sworn to carry your burdens.
Can I sell some stuff? I saw that minigun. What the? He picked up the dude's mini nuke. Oh shit, look at that, I'm accepted. Before that, they didn't even think I was human. Now I'm accepted. I sell the sunglasses. Can I get some like caps back? Alright. Let's go up. I feel like there's enemies up. Oh shit, this is where he was. Never mind. Let's go down. Coming. It's about to be go time with the chainsaw. It's just roaches. That's kind of whack. Expect some epic fight, but instead I get roaches. That dude has a rocket. Don't go down there. What are you doing? He beat me to it. This is like our fucking robot. Please don't shoot the rocket.
You'll regret that.
Can't shoot the rocket when you're dead. Do I have nothing in my 3 slot? Really? I need something better than that. Oh, because I dropped my Ithaca on the floor.
Where is he?
I don't know. He ran away like a little bitch.
Where is he?
Alright, never mind, he ain't a little bitch. How? Does that even work?
You'll regret that.
Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Alright, we're gonna try again.
Your story ends here.
I hurt my leg. Don't shoot a rocket. That's a double kill. Uh-oh. It's coming. We're good. Just don't get hit by that. Plain and simple, right?
what is this? Regret that.
Nothing at all. Alright, what about down here? It has to lead somewhere. It's like a way to get around them. What the fuck is this? They didn't die. Blood sucking roach? He just ran right past me. Ah! What the fuck? Chill the rockets. Come on, you blood sucking fuckers. Ah, dude, these roaches kind of hurt. What the hell? No one told me about this. Let's get some thin red paste. Xander roots. Fucking honey mesquite. Only that one was blood sucking. The other ones aren't. Oh, this one is. I just need a bunch of food, honestly. Shit, for fixing things. What's this? Open sewer exit, huh? You do indeed gotta beat meat to make hamburgers. Good ones, at least. Car's a key. Hold up. Dude, really? Stuck on that thing. Okay. Where is this gonna lead us to? Unlock the breeding ground doors. I don't know. I'll unlock it like this.
Where is he?
Yeah, where is he? I don't like this. Looks like another arena. The hell is this guy?
Where is he?
Oh, I fell right through. Where are you? Okay. Reloading bench. Nothing, dude. This is anticlimactic. Turns out Scott Morrison was a vault dweller before he joined NCR. So every other vault dweller he also uses a pupil. Okay. Interesting. Oh, I leveled up. I don't know what I did, but I leveled up. Shit, dude, put up explosives all the way. Honestly, I probably need speech. And zero pride. What the fuck? I need something that, like, stops bazookas from hurting me. All enemies of the NCR. Is this dude considered an enemy? Oh, I know what I was gonna do. What the fuck is it? That was the name of this shit. Intense training. I'm just gonna do this and get my endurance. So I can put a.
Say a prayer.
Wild Wasteland. God bless Grandma. God bless Grandpa.
You like that?
Really? Oh shit, I didn't die. Oh. Bitch, I just leveled up. Ain't happening this time.
Say your prayer.
You aimed me through a wall. Bitch, I hit the deck. Alright, I'm not supposed to go this way. This seems obvious. Then where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Say your prayer!
Look, you're not supposed to die here. What the hell? Oh god. Hey. Nice aim. This bitch has a fucking... Whatever. Yeah, get that shit out of your hand. I don't get how a 90... However high of a percent I'm dead. What's going on right now? I can't even... Hello? Won't let me hit any keys. God, I need better weapons. Honestly, what weapon would save me here? Of course. Oh my god.
Had enough? You like?
Shit. How'd I get up here? How does it feel to be down there, bitch? That shit hurt. What the fuck, dude? Is this bitch supposed to be invincible? Alright, check this out. Dude, that hurt me way more than it hurt her. I think we're just gonna have to deal with it. Oh my god. Nope! Why didn't I think of that before? There you go, bitch. I killed her. Alright, these guys I can fight legit. You guys aren't that bad. No, they're pretty bad, honestly. Fuck you, bitch. Wait, I need to use a... Whatever, I'll use the doctor's bag. Alright. Good job. You can wake back up, storyteller. It's all safe now. Fuck this bitch. Wrath. Bitch, your breath smells like wrath. Alright, let's go. You can have this.
I'm sworn to carry your burdens.
You can have wrath. Let's open this up. Where are we?
In a bit of pain over here.
Oh, really? Alright, back to using Annabelle. Oh, shit, look at that. Form. Get him quick. Oh my god. I keep hurting myself. Alright, ready for this one? I call this the War Club Beatdown. Don't even think about it. This dude's regenning a lot. How'd I miss twice? How's he regenning so much? What the hell? You got rockets, my boy? Hey! Where'd the other body go? Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. It seems that punching people to death is the best way to go. You're kind of just knocking them out. Ah. Oh. Repair. I'm good. I don't really need to go in there yet. What is up with your mic?
Mr. Morrison has ordered me to kill you here. But considering how Mr. Morrison...
You mean opportunity?
I will give you an opportunity. Pay me the entire...
What the fuck? No fucking way.
Hey!
Your story ends here. I don't think I'll be any help. I'm out of ammo!
Alright. What the hell is this? Oh, fuck. A bad idea, honestly. That was a really bad idea. Once I whipped it out, it was a bad idea. No! Chainsaw. Alright, kill this guy first. Kill the weak ones. Okay. Radiant one's the hard one. Make sure he's not standing up anytime soon. See up. Get back now. Oh, we done did it. All right. That wasn't too bad. Little courage. This name was Armor. Greed. This motherfucker is greedy.
I'm sworn to carry your burdens.
I'm really carrying armor. Oh my god, of course you can't carry this shit. Whose rifle is this? Why do you keep stealing shit? Bitch, just carry the armor. Alright, don't carry them to shoulder mounted. Alright. Hold up. Isn't there... Yeah, there's a thing. Alright, we're gonna no-clip through the wall. Just so I can sell my shit. Sell all of it. Dying. Alright. Dude, I have greed now. Fuck a chainsaw, I got this. I got a chainsaw on my fist now. It's 10 times better. Hold up, I do want to get this guy's chainsaw though and repair mine. Because my chainsaw is more precious. Where did he just have these dudes like hiding out in here? What the hell? There's more of them. Wait, no, they're roaches. We're good. For being his right hand man, he wasn't so good with his right, was he? Because he was dead. He's dead. Breeding ground. Very hard. I can lockpick that. Hold up. Are you fucking kidding me? I need 5 more. What can give me 5 more? What is lockpick? Perception. I just need a bunch of shit that gives me perception. Let's use pills. Nah. Alright, perception. Oh, what the fuck? Start from up here. Perception. There's one right there. Just go ahead, take that. So that's a 97 lockpick. Look at that. I done did it. What the fuck, dude? Oh. I'm a fucking god. Why am I over encumbered? What the hell? I'm not. Oh, that's why. Hello? Morrison. No, you're working. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to take out greed. Yo, what number is greed? Here it is. Lay off. Dude, what the fuck am I stuck in? Oh my god. What is your health bar made out of? What the hell, dude? What is this bitch made out of? Jeez. Okay. There you go, they're all dead. Oh. She's dead, why am I able to grab her? Okay. What's going down here? Is that a death claw? That looked like an invisible death claw. Those are invisible death claws. Shit, I need to have to get to exterminate. Should be good for now. Is it? I can't tell if that's actually a death claw or what. I mean, shaped like one, but you never know. Shit, I bet if I... Oh, you can't pick these up. Oh, you can pick that up, though. Does it mean there's a way in here? I don't think there actually is a way in here. It's all good. Maybe if I go like this. Nothing. Activate gate A. It was a joke, I didn't want to do that. Fucking try me, Deathclaw. Oh god. I'm gonna hide. The gate literally opened for a second. Okay. Well, I need to get in somehow. Completely out of order. Okay. You know, I actually see me, right? Oh, fuck. What was that? Kind of hit me from like a mile away. Shit, I'm going invisible just so I get a better shot off on him. Oh. You're fucking crippled. Me too, though, so. How's this happening? How are we doing this? I think I can run past him. I can't see. God damn it. I was close. If I give myself a bunch of AP, hell yeah. Oh man. False hope. I'll just shoot him through the wall then. Oh, shut up, bitch. Sound like me right now with my voice cracking all the time. Was the last one? There's two more in here? Hello? Dude, I cannot see. Stop moving. I just crippled their legs. They really move a lot. What the hell, dude? Their legs have to be crippled. Oh. You ain't moving anytime soon, are you? Yeah, the mother is crippled. I think I'd just kill her, dude. A crippling. Just murder her. I got one JSP. Wow, I missed. Let me shoot the shit out of you. Where's the last one? I've been exposed. I'm just gonna kill you with the deagle now. Oh my god, we did it! It just took a long ass time. It's so fucked up that they jammed the first one. It's actually pretty funny. Something else in here I don't know about. There is. Another one right there. Where's this man? Three out of seven deadly sins. Oh shit. Yeah, I'd like to see you try. Fuck it, man. I already killed your alpha. I'd like to see you try. I got an idea. That didn't work out. Let's try that one. That didn't work. This is working. Who needs to actually fight them, right? Hooray! Look at these bodies, oh my god. I think the mother has eggs. She does. It's disgusting. Blech. Is that all? Any tunnelers? Oh god. Please don't shoot me. Oh, yeah. Sweet. What the fuck just happened? What? I'm just shooting him in the leg. Crippled his right leg. Why is he so fast? Oh my god, you know, just reload. Just gonna reload, alright? We go the opposite way. Obviously the way. Oh fuck.
Time doesn't wait.
What? He kept moving as soon as I shot. It's like a baby one. He's got like a little haircut. What the fuck? Oh my god. What level are you supposed to be to take this area on? Like level 80? Because everything in here is killing me. I just need to fight bullshit with bullshit. Simple as that.
I'm sworn to carry your burdens.
Bullshit with bullshit. This thing does not insta-kill. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Dead. Oh my god, I didn't actually die. What? Crippled your arm. What? I'm dead. Oh my god. Remember I was like, fight bullshit with... Can't even get loud, dude. Get a stealth boy, kill this guy. Shotgun, I'd die in like two hits, who cares? Oh my god. Honestly, I deserved it, huh? Hurry up! Oh my god. Finish reloading once he hits the corner. Stuffers are so ass with these mods on. Nerfs them completely. Oh my god, like what the hell? It's the hardest gun to aim. I know what to do. Stop reloading the gun. That's how you do it right here. Annabelle. Annabelle. Where'd he go? Hey, you? Crippled bitch. Do I go this way? The hell? Fucking walked into me. It took him a second. Not this way. Bet not this way either. Some more fucking tunnelers, dude. Okay. Tunnelers are kind of humanoid. kind of. I already killed like 30 of them, dude. Hey, shut that thing off, man. I need to edit this. Where is Sprint? Here we go. That should be a little bit better. Because I sprint for like half a second. Come on, spawn. What a bunch of bitches, they don't want to spawn. This has to be the way. Fuck is that? So far, so good. Turn the screen. What is this? Stop. Starting. Our tunnel is hit so hard. I can't even get up there. We're getting no clip up there. Oh my god. How do I get this thing out? I want you. Plus 8 or plus 8. Plus 8 perception, plus 8 look. I can't my perception, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I can get a date. I need Mentats. And then I need Coyote Tobacco Chew. Nice. Hell yeah. Unleash. Alright, man. You better kill everything. Oh, I actually got up. I want to get all the way up. Here you go. Perfect. Come on, ultimate killing machine. Is it a joke? He ain't killing shit too well, is he? Dude, I'm getting pushed out. What the hell? Alright, well, he didn't do too much, did he? Get out of here, you little bastards. I'll take a couple before I dip. What the hell do you want? They don't know how to open doors. Oh. I'm dead, yeah. It's Stealth Boy? Maybe that'll work? Oh, fuck. don't think I'm able to move. He's gonna walk into me like what? The hell? Hottie? Cutie? Hey, you two. What? Oh my god, these guys hit hard. Y'all don't know how to use doors. Apparently it doesn't matter. Fuck you, bitch. Hottie, that's disgusting. Naive adventurer, what? What are you doing here? Fuck, I guess I'll take the frags. You know, honestly, I don't think they'll help. Hold on, I need to kill this thing. Okay. So, Stimpak. He's another stealth boy. And let's try something here. Shit, dude. Oh, yeah, bullshit. You know I'm here? What? Have you ever been Sierra Madre on survival? You know this is Fallout New Vegas, right? I'll let it cool down first before I throw another one. No, you don't know I'm here. You don't know I'm here. You have to fall into Vegas and there's no survival. Well, I guess there's a hardcore. What would it matter? What? Hardcore doesn't really make the game that much harder. How? You like went through the door as it was closing. Oh my god, I'm dead. What the fuck? How do you stop these things? I died in the bad something. There's so many of them. I don't even have rockets anymore. What do I do? All right, boys. That didn't do anything. Dead. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna have to cheat. There's no way. I don't think it's possible. Physically possible. Look at this. What the hell? There's so many. How many can I throw? See, that didn't even kill it. Like, all of them. Kill like two of them. You know, this will all be worth it. Just a couple more of these. Maybe I'll put down like six of them. And that's the magic number is six. Stop moving. Oh, dude, that killed a lot of them. Oh, we did it. We only had to cheat multiple times so far. What's this way? That's where we need to go. What's over here? This is probably where they all came from, yeah. Okay. Makes sense. Are we almost there yet, dude? I just want to murder this dude. This has been the hardest shit ever. Even the rad roaches scale. Man, I don't want to fuck with blood-sucking roaches. This dude's hurt. This dude really thought of a plan to get out, didn't he? Oh my god. Keep missing. Where's my chainsaw? Even the rad roaches are putting up fights, dude. Okay. Requires a key. Oh, what's over here? Where's the key? Seems that a lot of areas require a key. Actually, look at that. I can actually sprint. Morrison. Coming for you. Oh, God. This looks like a boss room. Let me get some drugs. All of these. Alright.
Understand now, Mr. Vegas was an exaggerator on the radio. So, tell me. Why are you here?
Kill you. I'm here to kill a scumbag who deserves his duty.
Then I won't waste another minute reasoning.
See, what reasoning would you ask? You saw what you just put me through? Yeah, this ain't happening. Alright, looks like we're reasoning with him. Hopefully this works. Alrighty. I need a reason.
Mr. Vegas. Don't you think it's a little late for that?
You slaughtered my men too. Valley of the law, you should turn yourself in.
Now that would defeat the very reason why I came down here. I believe we're wasting.
No. The hell, dude? That's not even fair. Why does he one hit you? Like, what? Alright, let's try this. Can't they use a bunch of drugs? That's what it seems like it's gonna come to. Honestly. Which I know it sucks, but it's gonna have to happen. Oh, we can turbo too. Turbo's pretty OP. Alright, so we're just gonna knock him out. We're just gonna use chainsaw on him. Hurry up, talk to me before my turbo wears off.
I understand.
It's gonna work. And it's over. Wow. Nice and peaceful, too. I'm sorry, Scott. It had to be done that way. The whole entire mod was kind of cheap at the level I'm at, so. Sorry it has to be done this way. Go all up and down your body. How much health does he have? How much health do you have, dude? Oh, you're almost dead. Uh-uh. I don't think so. Not happening. Don't worry, man. I'll let you go out with dignity. Instead of killing you like this... Is he regenning? Stop regenning, dude. Come on, I'm trying to kill you. Fuck. Titus says hello. My last major kill says hello. Dude, what the fuck are you made out of? Get the hell back down. See, that time I just like force pushed him down. Murder him already. There we go. It has been done. And I did it legit too. Well, not counting me knocking his ass out, but that's legit. It's a feature I've had the whole entire playthrough. See you, Morrison. What the hell? Why's he got so many fucking rifles? Alright, man. We done did it. Done did it. Look at this big ass. How would you last a fight like him? This is not Skyrim where... I don't feel like Fallout fights really last. Or really have, like, epicness. If it's not, like, an all-out melee fight... I feel like it doesn't have that little epic feeling you get. Having a long, drawn-out fight. Alright, we're done here, though. Nice little arena. Cool little mod. I like it. Definitely should come here a lot later. And now that we know that, probably won't be doing the next modded mission without coming here a little later. Shit, what do you got in these, dude? Why you got these hidden, huh? Oh my god, come on, get up there. I need to use a fucking whirlwind sprint to get up here. Oh my god. No, what? I just want to see what's in these. It's just ammunition. Like, why was it so hard to get up there? We done did it. Morrison's dead. I did kill him legit, too. You can't say I didn't kill him. I use the features. So, I'll be honest. I've actually never used Turbo in this game. And I really like Jet in Fallout 4. It's one of my favorite things in Fallout 4 is the Jet. And, that was my first time using Turbo. Envy. I got 4 out of 7 deadly sins. Shit, we got 5k? Damn! See, I can't hit that high note. Damn! Okay. Oh my god, move out of the way.
With Morrison gone, the remaining forces deserted the station and never came back.
Good.
As the courier walked back to the outpost, the old radio station by Highway 15 slowly faded away.
What? That's all? Alrighty. We done did it, boys. Hopefully we get like 2 levels. Is the announcer sound like Game Newell? I don't know. Maybe I need to use this for stim pack effectiveness. There's a lot of things I want to get up. If you can put up everything, how about that? Placebo effect. Is there anything like drug? I want to use drugs more. But I don't think there's too many drug things. Drugs, drugs, drugs. I don't think there's any drug shit, is there? That's whack, I don't care about that. That might be good. Yeah, I don't remember any drug perks. I like Stonewall, though. Shit, I can't move. Come here. Hey. We're gonna sell all the shit we got. Wrath, all that shit.
Hey there.
Need Envy, anything? I don't care about any of that shit, dude. Why would I care about that? They're low-key whack. I kinda don't wanna use them. They might be a little bit overpowered, but I'll keep a couple things, like maybe the armor. I don't wanna keep the other shit. They might be a little bit too OP where we're at in time. What can I get here? Just give me all this shit. I didn't mean to buy that. Just give me it. Give me it anyways. Put more money, I'll take it. Because I'm going to sell you Wrath. You don't even have enough. Let me buy. Let me buy shit off you. I'm gonna buy this shit off you, sell you Wrath, and then I'm gonna sell all this shit to somebody else. Dang, nice weapon, dude. Looks cool. How am I getting through this wall, you ask? Of course. No clip. I'm just no clip through this.
You've done a good turn for the NCR, and now we'd like to do.
Thank you. Is that how you get places? No clip through walls? Don't worry, I'll be there soon. We sold him something and bought everything off of him just to sell it to someone else. So we're still making profit either way. And we got a little extra cash off of him. Just know I'm making profit.
Hello.
Shut the fuck up. Different skin tone.
Background?
What do you have for trade, babe? I need to check my phone. What the hell? Alright, hey, I got a bunch of stuff to sell you, believe it or not. Some dude outside was just giving it away. Pretty much. There you go. Here's that. And then here, I got that. I got some cigarettes. You selling cigarettes, can you believe it? Who does that? Actually, I'll keep the deathclaw egg. I make an omelet. Yummy omelet. You know, you can keep the fucking syringes. Okay. And then now what? You got like, any shotguns? Hunting? No? Yeah, anything good here? No? The hell, dude? I'll just buy all your ammo, honestly. Let's just get all of your ammo. Why do I gotta do this every time? Just go in, like, in the middle or some shit. What just happened? Yes. Thank you. You.
Oh, I'm sworn to carry.
Game's like dying. Pride. You want pride?
Background?
I don't even care if you don't even have enough. I'm selling it to you. Oh, she has more than enough. What the fuck? Hold up. Let me see which rifle is cooler. So we got Morrison's rifle. Okay. Just a regular sniper rifle. 92 damage, and then we got Fallen Patriot. If not, so it does poison damage. You can have a Fallen Background? Patriot. Just. Oh, fuck, dude. I don't know if she has enough. Oh, wait, here we go. There you go. Bye-bye. I'm keeping Morrison's rifle. This is the one we'll keep. We'll mod it and everything.
I'm sworn to carry your burdens.
Keep his armor, dude. Alright. Let's go. We're just gonna... Pretty much right now, we're just... Gonna organize everything. Should be done for now. After this. But we're making progress in our New Vegas series, which is dope. It's cracking my back. It felt really good. Come a little bit closer.
I'm sworn to carry your burdens.
Alright, greed, we're selling. Sloth, of course.
Welcome, sir or madam.
Yes, I do. Start with that. Greed. Sloth. Oh, wait. Do you have a hunting shotgun? I really want one. Oh, I didn't install that one mod. I was supposed to install a mod that allows me to take mods off of weapons. Oops. Should I get rid of this war club? Kind of don't want it. It's not really worth anything. Maybe I'll just keep it. I'm gonna get rid of the Ithaca. I don't need that. Alright, do you have hunting shotgun shit? No. Of course not. Got anything weight absorber implant? Oh shit. I know what I can do. What the fuck? Move. What am I looking for? Lever action. Gatling laser. More chainsaw shit would be cool, but it's kind of hard to find that stuff. Alright. So let's head to medical clinic. We're gonna buy like one or two implants. And we're done. We're done. Hopefully my voice is better by tomorrow. Hopefully I'm better by tomorrow in general. I'm trying to go work out or something.
You're back.
And not sit at home. I do that enough. I like the regenerating. I want to buy an implant. Make boost my charisma. Right, and then we gotta do cybernetic surgery. So. What the hell is this? It's charisma. And then we do the body. This one, right? There we go. I think I saw implants. Oh! What'd you do? Did you cut some off? Cut my dick off? Dude, we have a lot of perks. Oh my god. We have shotgun surgeon. Fucking circumcise me, dude. Shit. Alright. It's gonna be all for now. I'm just gonna shoot everyone in the head real quick in here.
What was that for?
That guy's bitch went right for a storyteller. So you're strong yourself, dude.
No!
Oh, this guy did better, never mind.
know where to hit you where it hurts the most.
Yeah, okay. What did he say?
No!
You really become vilified once you kill him. Alright. I'll see you guys next time.